allegedly. First pitch swinging is Jim Thome. Hits a drive out to deep left center field. Bourjos at the wall, reaches up, makes the catch, and robs Thome of home run number 594, at least it would have been. And there is out number one. What a catch!
You can put that down. Not only is the highlight of any game played today, maybe of the year. What an amazing play. Look how far Peter Bourjos had to go on the dead run, leaps up and makes an unbelievable play. The concentration to get back to the wall, leap up.